This has the newer, brighter 2835 LED chipset. This strip is flexible and is IP67 waterproof. It does have a strong 3M adhesive to stick in the interior of your rear window.
Now you want to get the connector to the controller and just connect it to this wire that you just fed through. Just like so. And let's go ahead and clean this wiring up and give it a try. Here's the unlock button and the lock button.